I'm going to show you the simplest way to sharpen an axe. Clamp your axe in a vise or put it over the edge of a table with a weight on it. With the wide end of a Sharpie, draw a line along the cutting edge. You'll need a 10-inch mill bastard file. These can be found at any hardware store. The best ones are made in Portugal or Switzerland. File all the Sharpie marks away. Remember, always push to cut, never pull a file. Flip over to the other side and repeat.